Hydrogen is a really versatile energy vector. And when we release that energy, we can do that in a completely clean way without releasing greenhouse gases. And this is where we see hydrogen as allowing us to move on that net zero journey.
The challenge for those businesses that are looking to adopt hydrogen is that understanding the benefits of hydrogen versus other energy carriers and fuels is complex. We work with a wide range of customers, and to support them, we have a wide range of services. It covers everything from the market entry strategy and understanding the technology, understanding the impact that technology has on the environment. We can build technology roadmaps and we look at market forecasts. We can support our customers in helping them understand the life cycle impacts and undertake life cycle analysis, helping to build them an economic model which looks at the hydrogen infrastructure. We can help them with the operating expenditure, the capital expenditure, and also modelling and looking at the pump price itself. We can help with supply chain development for fuel cells, and we can cover not only the hydrogen fuel cells, but also hydrogen internal combustion engines too. We can support with regulatory and policy analysis, and also build total cost of ownership models to support our clients. The landscape is very complex. Hydrogen is a very complex topic. What our customers are looking for is somebody who can bring clarity to that complexity.